Regional rivals Iran and Saudi Arabia have held more than one round of talks in Iraq. Iraqi President Bahram Saleh said, "It's ongoing, and it's important and it's significant. And for Iraq to be able to play that convening role between these regional actors is important," he added. Notably, this comes amid talks between the US and Iran in Europe. Subscribe to the channel for more news.